Okay, this is Gunstar Heroes, and we are in big trouble.
Yeah, we're gonna try. Keyword there, try.
What happened to the shit?
Oh no!
Fuck!
Oh boy.
Oh, I'm loading that state again. Oh, come on! Why?
Okay, alright, we gotta do it fast. Do it again.
Man, we're not gonna get the health. Oh,
Christ.
Oh, God.
Okay. Why do we have to attack those?
I don't know.
Oh, what the fuck is that? It's Mecha Streisand.
Apparently.
Oh, shit.
And it has 10,000 hit points.
10,000, and I die. Oh, boy.
Hey, at least we have the...
And your weapon's not hitting it at all.
No, it was hitting those, and the gems, when I hit it, they were dealing damage to it.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see where we have to continue from.
The beginning. We have to fight all those bosses again. Oh, sweet. Thank you, Jeebus.
Oh, shit. Who's that? You get that. Oh, no.
Okay.
Okay.
I need to have the seeking thing. Was there a seeking thing there?
No, there wasn't a seeking thing there. So I don't know what the hell we're gonna do.
Well, so much for having the perfect weapon.
Yeah.
Because you have to hit those gems.
Do you? You sure?
I'm positive, man.
Man, I was raping it, and it was taking the damage.
We'll see.
Nope, you're right. You have to hit the gems. Oh, boy.
We're going to have to brute force our way through this. Boy, this would be a good time to have the fixed shot.
Yeah, it would be a good time to have the fixed shot.
Fuck! Well, that didn't hurt me.
Oh, yeah, that hurt me, though.
Mecha Streisand.
Mecha Streisand, man. That's what it looks like. Hey, I hit it. Ow, it hit me.
Okay, now...
Now what? Oh, shit. What is it doing? What are you... No! No? Bad! Bad Mecha Streisand. Oh, no! Okay, there we go. You gotta double jump into it.
Of course.
There we go. Oh, no, that's bad. Okay,
aw, man.
Double jump into it and then run away.
It fucking hit me when it threw you.
Seriously?
Yeah. And it did damage to me, too. That's bullshit.
Oh, shit. Where'd it go? Oh, did it fucking disappear?
It teleported.
It teleported.
And it threw me.
And you gotta double jump in. You gotta fucking body slam the motherfucker. Ow. We are gonna die.
We're fine.
At least we get to start from here.
Yeah.
Ow.
Whoa.
Okay. Halfway. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. 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 Oh, shit. One of the things is doing something.
It's doing something bad.
It's doing something really bad. It killed me.
Whoa.
Instantly.
That's not cool.
Coming back.
With a shittier weapon.
A way shittier weapon. Be glad I threw you.
Man, I was going to get on the fucking other side of it so I could deal damage.
I'm sorry.
Until you threw me. This is too easy for a final boss.
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Is that hurting you?
It hurt me a little bit.
I got a duck there. Oh, no!
We defeated it. Final stage clear.
No way.
Is that it?
No way.
I think we beat the game.
We didn't beat the game.
Man, final stage clear.
We didn't beat it.
Sure sounds like we beat it.
No way, man. I can't beat it. You're right. That was way too easy for a final stage. We're getting all the gems.
I guess. Unless Baron Von Bad Guy takes them from us again.
Which is possible. Oh.
Okay. Oh. Maybe there's another shooter stage.
Another shooter stage?
No.
Nope. I think we beat it.
I think that's it.
Holy shit.
That's crazy.
That is crazy. I don't know. We're chasing it. I wonder what's going to happen.
I don't know.
And is that something chasing us?
We have awakened the terrible Destructor.
Ooh, Destructor. Okay. Next. Dot, dot, dot.
It's an automatic thing. Oh.
Okay. That sucks.
Arrgh!
Oh, he got ass raped. I have a feeling we're gonna have to kill him.
Probably. I hope it's another shooter stage.
What are we going to do with no weapons? We have no weapons.
Man, we better not have to kung fu this thing.
I'm sorry that I have brought trouble upon you all. You better be sorry.
That's okay. No biggie.
Even though I was controlled by the Empire, who the fuck's the Empire, I'm going to make amends for the things I have done to all of you.
Oh, well, that's nice of you.
No, Green, come back! Did you kill him? I think it's white. Now it's a spinny, massy. Oh, game over.
That's it.
Wow.
That's a pretty weird way to end a story.
That's a very weird way to end a story. So.
That was pretty awesome.
That was a fucking awesome game.
Yeah.
An excellent conglomerate of side-scrolling shooter and normal shooter and board game.
You know, I honestly thought it was going to be a lot harder than that.
I did too. I remember you saying that we should probably just quit this game when we were having trouble with that one boss.
Yeah. Oh, how far we've come.
Yeah. So many bosses. So many deaths.
Yep.
Did you ever notice how all these old games, most of the people that have the do stuff in them only have one name?
Yeah, didn't we talk about this before?
I think we did. I think we mentioned something about it.
The credits for World of Illusion.
Yeah, there's like half the people only have one name.
And a lot of them have like numbers and shit in their names.
Yeah.
Like there's this one dude who worked on Light Crusader.
Yeah.
His name has an exponent in it.
An exponent?
Yeah. It's like whatever his name is squared.
Wow.
Yeah, there's...
There it is.
Nazo squared Suzuki.
Not the same dude?
Probably.
Wow.
They're both by Treasure.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that game was by Treasure.
Yeah, it's like the only game they ever made that's not an action shooter type game.
Wow. Hmm. Alright, so, let's... Thank you, Sega, for presenting us this game.
Yeah, you know, the Genesis was a fucking awesome console.
It's really sad that... It got overshadowed by the SNES.
I'm glad I had a Genesis instead of a Super Nintendo.
I'm glad you did, too. I would have missed out on so many awesome games.
Yeah.
Fucking Shadowrun.
Yeah.
And fucking all of the Sonic games.
Yep.
Oh.
Wiz and Liz.
Oh, man. We should play that game.
Man, I was going to.
Yeah?
I'm not sure it would make a good video, though.
Yeah, it might not.
It's kind of arcadey.
It is kind of arcadey.
All right. Well, I guess that's it. See if anything after the credits? Nope.
Back to the Sega screen. So, well, thanks for having me. It was a lot of fun. And
yeah.
Hey, we'll probably do another one. We got to find some other game to play.
Yep. Any recommendations are welcome. Although, we'll probably decide what it is before this actually gets posted.
Yeah, probably, because we're crazy and like playing video games.
Yep. And in the end, that's what it's all about. Yeah. We like playing video games, and hopefully you do too.
So, catch our next video.
Yep, I'm Matt.
I'm Mike, and later, guys.
See you guys.